Hi, Jason Christmas Designers. Today I'm going to talk about extension cords, power cords, electrical cords, any kind of cord you're using to power up your Christmas lights and decorations, and understanding what the maximum amperage on those lines can be. This is a confusing topic that a lot of people don't understand. Even professional Christmas installers that have been in the business a long time make the mistake of putting too much on their line because they don't understand that it's not just about the gauge of the wire, it's also about the length of the run. We have people ask us a lot why one website says that a 18 gauge C9 light line is rated at 10 amps, another website says 7 amps. Which one is right? Well, they're both right and they're both wrong. It all depends on the length of the run. For example, 18 gauge C9, that's what most of us use. At 25 feet, you can put actually 10 amps on that line. If you go to the maximum length of 250 feet, which is the maximum you should run at 18.2 C9 light line, at 250 feet, you can only put 2.5 amps. So the exact same line goes from 10 amps all the way down to 2.5 amps. Once you have the voltage drop, the resistance makes a big difference. And this is where a lot of people get in trouble. So make sure you are understanding not only what the amperage you're putting on your lines is, but you also want to make sure you're not going above the recommended amperage. So we're going to include a chart in this so you can take a look at how it correlates between the length of the run and the gauge of the wire and what your maximum amperage should be. We're going to link over to another video where we show you how to measure that amperage. So between the two, you're going to be all set in understanding amperage and your Christmas lighting. Until next time, keep on lighting.